Hello, penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host, Delaney.
And Kaylee. Today is Tuesday, April 26, 2016. It is our 145th day of school. There are now 35 days left to go in the school year. One math problem for today would be 180 minus 145 equals 35 days left to go in the school year. Can you think of a math problem that equals 35?
Our lunch choices for today include pancakes and eggs, chicken burger, American sub, or chef salad.
Fourth and fifth graders, students who are interested in the talent show, applications are available from your teacher and are due on May 4th.
Throughout the week, third and fifth graders will continue state testing. Please be respectful of them as you move through the halls.
Tonight, first and second graders will have their open house for their families in the evening. First grade starts at 5:45 and second grade starts at 5:30.
Fifth graders will be tie-dyeing shirts tomorrow.
Fourth graders in room 17 and 21 will have a Lewis and Clark celebration tomorrow.
Robotics kids will be meeting tomorrow after school.
Thursday is Take Your Child to Work Day. If you are planning to go to work with your parent, you must turn a note in ahead of time.
On Friday, fourth grade will be heading out on their field trip to Fort Vancouver.
The computer lab will be closed on Friday.
Friday is also our next spirit day. It's Crazy Hair Day.
It's time now to turn things over to Miss Burton for our lost and found check-in.
Good morning, everybody. Here's what we have up on the rack in the lost and found. There are coats and umbrellas all the way around the rack that we need to get back to their owners today. So please stop by the lost and found, pick up your sweatshirts or coats. And there are also a few little lunch items up here. If those belong to you, please pick them up. Thanks.
Please stop by the lost and found today and pick up your stuff.
We'd like to wish Andrew in room 22 a very happy birthday.
Penguins, on this day in history, in 1994, the first multiracial elections were held in South Africa. This meant that the native people were allowed to vote for the first time.
Please remember to recite the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today.
Penguins, make sure that you show your penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Delaney.
And Mark, saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.
Have a terrific Tuesday.